This was the end of the Kilauea volcano's latest eruptive episode in Hawaii. In only 5 seconds' time, it went from producing a sustained 300-foot-high lava fountain to completely ceasing altogether, which is somewhat interesting to watch because such a rapid end of eruptive activity is a bit unusual. Typically, the end of an eruption or eruptive episode is preceded by a much slower decline in eruptive output rather than just ending. But it makes sense when you realize that the sustained lava fountains of Kilauea's now 40 eruptive episodes since December 23, 2024 are powered by the rapid expansion of gas as it rises to the surface due to declining surrounding pressure. Thus, as eruptive activity declines, there will reach a threshold upon which there is no longer enough gas present to rapidly rise to the surface, hence the abrupt cessation of lava effusion. Episode 40 of Kilauea's summit lava fountaining lasted for about 9.9 hours and produced up to 800-foot-high sustained lava fountains.